Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, then hi, my name is Kaya, and today I'm gonna be filming my current playlist video. I'm super excited. I've never done one of these, but I have literally watched so many. I get so many of my favorite songs, I feel like, from these videos. Like, they're one of my favorite to watch. So I'm really excited to be filming it today. Yeah, so we're just gonna play some of my favorite current songs. I'm in a good mood. And I'm ready to listen to some good songs, so let's do it.
I'm not alone, it's just me and your goals, and this crippling depression. I thought I learned my lesson, but I threw out my phone, and I burned all your clothes, and now I'm not alone, it's just me and your goals.
I know like one part, so apologies.
I don't know what to say to you. There's nothing I can do to reset your point of view. We both said this was just physical, but one of us died. Can't say feelings aside, truth be told. Yeah, you asked to see me once again at 10:30. I got nervous, so I got faded. Made things complicated. I'm sorry for the stupid shit I said. You wanna it's probably good as you left, cause I finally admit I like you, I like you, I like you. Sorry I never meant to, but who we kidding? It wasn't like I had to say. Well, look at you, and I won't have it any other way. I want you, I want you, I want you. I want you to want me too. Casualties. Can we just race every thought in the replay?
This is another kind of cheating song, but these songs are the best ones that you can like.
Bet you're smart, but do you know about me? Is it me? Is it you? Tell me who? Who's the other girl?
Just for us to bask in love. Song. It Summer Walker is an absolute queen, and this is my favorite song. So please be ready, get prepared to bless your ears because it's good. It's really good.
Lip, body, crib, got it, die on it. Did I ever ask you to take me to go shopping in Paris or go sailing overseas and just drape me in Gucci, no? All I ever asked was you to pick up the phone when you alone. All I ever asked was you to show me some love, kisses and hugs. No, I never had an issue, go to the club with your boys, baby. I never wanted you to stay too long, just wanted you to show me up. So won't you say my name, say my name. If you claim you want me, it ain't no bad. You want this bad, so I'm cool with that. I'm just trying to match your words with your actions. I need more than satisfaction. Did you really feel that action? Really wanna give you all, but flex in front of your friends. You take a picture, get posted. How that work? What you told? Can't break that shit up. Won't you say my,
girl, don't take it personal, but personally, I think you'd be better with somebody like me, but worst of all, you don't even see.
Girl, don't take it personal.
Let me tell you
about boy number one. Had the face of a model, was a billionaire's son. Rolling down the street in his blacked out Benz. Said we're going to the club, gonna meet up with your friends. But then he looks at me and says, by the way, I think I might have made a mistake. My wallet's in the pocket of the coat that's hanging on my bedroom door. I've heard this shit before. Then he said, let's not stress about it, cause I know this night is the one you can't afford. Can't deal with this no more. Oh, your kind of love keeps stressing me out. It's a no good love and I just want out. Your kind of love keeps breaking me down. Let me tell you about boy number two. I was trying something different from the fast paced dude. Haircut short and a suit and tie. And he talks to me about chemistry. But baby, I know we ain't got none. Graduated from a college so prestigious, even got a front door night.
Nobody parks over here. Why would you ever park over here? You wouldn't. Nobody's over here. Like, this truck is driven by multiple times. They work, I think, for this other store. But there's no need for them to be parked there because the store is all the way over there and the parking for the store is over there. If you were to park here to go to the store, it would be like a mile walk. I don't understand why they parked here. I don't want to cry because I'm not going to continue jamming when they're here because I know I won't actually jam. It's literally been like 5 minutes and I'm still waiting for them to leave. Okay, so I apologize deeply, but I'm gonna play the last few songs as I'm driving.
It's crazy, you're still pretty when you cry. We got London on the train.
She want that dog love, yeah. But this ain't no fucking love song. It's crazy, you're still pretty when you cry. Push your penny strings over to the side. I cannot blame you.
Oh, golden hour.
I was the same too. I might be the reason you haven't changed you. Girl, I never meant to play you. And you don't trust niggas. The same way I don't trust bitches. Niggas feel the same shots trying to get even. Headshot, leave you like a vegetable needle, yeah. Right, that's gonna make the niggas run up on your people, yeah, yeah. Can't be eating no cheese, that's a legal, nah.
Front of jump. You're so beautiful, I can't say it in front of front. Take you everywhere with me, cause I lot of stuff. Money everywhere with me, cause a lot of stuff. In the strip club with me, make 10 G's. Fucking your body, I let it go down. I make it ring like the Neptune song. Shoot it down like a stunner, you done clean that. Shoot it down, never summon it, so leave that. When you giving me love, you never keep that. You never give me enough, knowing I need that. She sent him to the cleaners. We might smoke weed on the way, catch a misdemeanor.
What I seek is what I seek is all I know. I wrap you up with a boat, lay you out on the floor.
Okay, so this is gonna be the last song, and it's called Leave Him Alone. So let's hear it. This song might be on TikTok. I really can't remember, honestly. But...
Thank you.
I really hope you guys enjoyed my current playlist video, like some of my current favorite songs and everything. I would really appreciate if you would like this video, comment any other video ideas you have that you want to see. Turn on post notifications if you want to get notified every single time I post a video, which I promise is going to be a lot more consistent. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.